this.
On the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
All right, let's see what this is about. Oh, shit. Squashes at knees, huh? Do I have to buy these? Foreclosure?
You have no idea. This job is killing me.
Not I'm here.
Clay Jackson. Talk about high maintenance.
Let's see. Dynasty.
Yeah, if I had a dollar for every rapper in town,
executive?
I'd get it.
Doubt it, but. Dude killed me, I don't even know where the hell he took off to.
I'm not a cute little tank.
Is this just a garage? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it's just a garage, but... But like, where do I go to one of these? It's just a car meet.
That car's a beaut.
Cement. I'll pass them out before all these people try to kill me. I think I have to go there. Yeah, I think I have to go to that car meet. Bring out my Corvette Z8, which I actually saw one today.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring
them. Saw one in real life.
It's coming at you.
It's not very fast. It does something at least. It's not that bad of a vehicle. Customization. Looks identical, right? God damn it, dude. Alright, alright. Oh, it's the new Super.
Man, I, told
I was wondering where can I ever add that in.
Beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
weren't that the race you won like third in?
Girl, if I'd known you was watching, I'd have smoked all of food.
Oh, dude, y'all need your money?
Hey, hold on. Lost puppy right here. Hey, what's up? You hear the noise and come to take a look? It get kind of loud in here, don't it? Hey, don't worry. Almost everybody's welcome.
As long as you ain't a cop.
Yo, Betty! You a pimp, bruh. I'll see you in a minute. Uh-huh. You know Benny? That boy go hard, yo. The hardest. And this right here, this is Mimi. She pretty much runs the joint.
Welcome to the LS Carby, the bean.
And I'm Hal. Hey, have we met? I don't know. Everyone looks familiar to me. Especially if I clocked him in my rear view.
Don't worry about him. He's kind of obnoxious.
Hey, that's what this place is all about. Be who you want to be. Tuner, rider, stock car racer, obnoxious as a motherfucker. Express yourself. We got the fastest cars, bikes, trucks, burnouts, donuts, straight lines, all of it. Only thing we don't got is...
beef. We leave that shit at the door.
Do talk some shit, but he right. Mm. Only gunshots you gon' hear in here be some fool's burble tune.
Look around all you like. See some cars, meet some people, get wild. But if you wanna get involved with any of the facilities, you gotta sign up with my girl.
This is my spot. Come find me here.
Oh, shit. That was Susanna.
Oh, dude came in earlier. He's from out of town.
Baby doll, you leaving already?
We got to. Can't be sitting out here stunting all day.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is my new man.
That's supposed to be Ludacris or something?
Hey, good to meet you. You look familiar. I know you from somewhere.
I just got one of them faces. Don't even worry about it. Just worry about the job at hand. Keep that shit moving, baby.
Mimi, you thought of someone for that business proposition? If anyone gonna know a driver with a workshop, it's you, girl.
I'm working on it. It's percolating. Just leave it to me, okay?
Don't take too long. We finna get it started here.
I know.
Okay. Peace.
Left a mark for life. What was that about?
I'm trying to put a crew together.
Huh.
She's got this list of jobs. Some serious shit. Gonna need a crazy-ass wheelman and someone to run it. You down for it, Hal?
Oh, you know, I got that ticket last week. I ain't trying to lose my license. Hey, what about you, King? You trying to roll with those folks, hit some licks? Might be just your thing. Oh, shit. Someone's throwing up smoke. Gotta get this for the feed.
Hey, go on. Enjoy yourself. If you want to sign up, I'll be here. If you want to get in with those two, get yourself an auto shop.
All right. You put in foreclosures. This is the cheapest one, Jesus Christ. I didn't know it was a bunker over there. Yeah, there's, yeah, I totally forgot there was a bunker over there. Ah, shit. Car lift membership, LS car meet membership. That's just 50,000. Fuck it. Let's see. Legendary Motorsport. Let's see what's new. The Think Adjuster is new. And ZR350 Euros. And the OB tailgate. Now let's see if we're here. Southern San Andreas. The Think RT300. I forgot what kind of car that's supposed to be. Ah, damn, this car's so familiar, I just can't figure out what the Futuo GTX, Vapid Dominator, Dominator GTT, it's, this is like a 302 or like a Mach 1, or it's a Mach 1 or something, 900,000 stock, oh, freight price, damn, it's, oh man, I don't know why they make basic cars so damn expensive, dude.
What up, though? Little birdie told me you got a mod shop. We in business, fool. Come on through.
What is this? So it's a legitimate business then that allows you to modify customers' vehicles. Huh.
Sweet ride.
Mod vehicle. Sucks. Carbon sensor, there we go. Chains are at the best. Track. Go over to the shop. This thing which is load. Okay, now where is my shop? Can I just go to any? Ah, shit. There's infraction. And these are track tires. Thank you. What the hell? But I have my. I bought the body shop. What the hell? There we go. That was weird. That would. Oh, this isn't even like a garage. I thought it was. Let's see what's going on here.
This'll do. Shit.
I could do my thing in here. Where's our partner at?
I don't know. We should make ourselves at home, baby. Shit. Come here, girl. You need to take all this shit off.
You a bad motherfucker.
Nah, you a bad motherfucker. Give me that. Bring that ass over here. Shit. Got me all stiff. You motherfuckers been there the whole time?
Oh, shit, you here.
We'll finish this a little later, baby. Come on, let's go and take care of this business. Let's get a look at you.
You were with Mimi, right?
At the car meet.
You don't look like much of a driver to me.
You heard what she said? You look like a hoe. Just kidding, baby. But I've seen this girl turn a Tide V6 into a red hot killer, baby. And I don't even want to tell you what she did to this inline 8. Mm. She also knows people. And if she's saying she don't like what the fuck she see, I'm sorry, motherfucker. But y'all gonna have to show us something special, you dig?
It just so happens I got something you can help me with. One time took my pink slip. They got my car. The same one you saw us in at the meet? Get it out the impound lot and bring it back here.
If you is what you say you is, it should be easy. If it ain't, this little business arrangements we got between us all, it's over before you even get started. Don't be in this, bitch. Wasting my motherfucking time.
We'll see you back here.
Don't be too quick. Baby girl got some body work to do.
Oh, do I now?
Oh, baby, bring that too.
But I only use it for very special occasions.
Special occasions is what I got right here in my pants.
Hey, you better believe it's a motherfucking test you want to pass. Since I've been in town, my eyes open to all kind of shit. I got all kind of business coming my way. Los Santos, shit, full of opportunities for an outsider. Y'all people don't trust your own, but everybody trusts me. And that's why I need you. I got to keep my rep clean, always have, always will. From an outsider, I look legit like a motherfucker. But when you know, you know. And that's when I get it on, baby. Long as real G sees me as a solid motherfucker who holds it down, they gonna keep sending work my way. Need more work for you, motherfucker.
Alright, enough of the phone calls. Oh, that shit on fire. Oh, damn it. Let's try this again.
The track in my car just told me it's on the move. Not bad, John. Looks like me and Kay gonna make you rich after all.
How can I be of service? Okay, then. Wow. Weirdo.
Oh no 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 no. Oh god. Oh my god. Thank you.
baby. Your car's here. Y'all did good. Come on up. We got something for you.
We got one more little thing to take care of, then we can get down to business, okay? We need to know for sure that you ain't a cop.
You might have some friends down at the impound lot that you know. We gotta do what we gotta do to protect ourselves.
Lucky for you, there's an easy way to prove it. You know what this is? Undercover or not, a cop can't do one of these.
Hold up, motherfucker. Hold up, fiend.
It's just sweetener. What you were gonna do.
Okay, shit. I guess you could, you could. But let's get down to business while we here. See, when I first came out here, I saw a town full of tight jean-wearing motherfuckers chasing each other with rockets. And I thought, y'all leaving money all on the motherfucking table for me to take? Well, that's exactly what the fuck I'm about to do. Take that shit.
The two of us put our heads together and we came up with a plan. Banks, dealers, the government, we sticking up all of them.
We put the jobs on the wall, you pick one. We hit it. With the right plan, the right car, and the right motherfucker behind the wheel, everything and anything's possible.
Kenny's gonna be out finding new scores doing his thing. I'll be here fixing up the rides, working with y'all.
We like fast cars and robbing motherfuckers. So we gonna get along just fine, okay? Come on, baby. Come on.
Ah, we on, baby.
In more ways than one. Don't forget to holler at me now.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I got your favorite tool walking with me at all times, baby.
All right. Well, let's see. Let's do one of these jobs. Maybe, let's see. Data contract, locate the Meriwether CEO's base of operations and steal his secret files. Get the location of stolen narcotics recipe from a dealer held at an IAA facility. Jump a freight train, steal the prototype standalone engine, control unit inside.
Okay, this right here is where it all comes together. Thanks to you, we got the shop. Thanks to me, we got the team. And thanks to Kenny, we got the work. Seriously, my man can mingle like a motherfucker. He got all kinds of clients coming to him to get shit done and keep their hands clean. This here planning board gonna tell you all about that shit. Whatever he got available, we put it up here. More stuff coming down the line, too. K takes a little cut, but you act right, drive right, and work right, and we gonna pay you right. Just focus on one of these jobs at a time, okay? Keep it clean about it before you commit. Okay, listen up.
Yeah,
we got
that
some
contract.
Straight justice on the books today. Some piece of shit dealer thinks he take my man for a fool. Kenny brokered a deal for him to sell a formula for crystal vape to the Madrazos, and then he turned around and sold it to the IAA instead. Y'all know the agency's the biggest dealer in town. So now they gonna have to scrap for their turf like everyone else. Dealers hold up inside their building. We gonna bust in there and show him how to be a man of his word. Lean on this fool till he tells us where his recipe's at. Take it to the buyer and get ourselves paid. But first things first, we need a way into that base. Might be time to go on the ground, y'all.
Oh, so they're like mini heists then.
Alright, if we finna start a drug war with the IAA, we best do our reconnaissance first. This drug dealer fool's sitting pretty in an while they writing him his big-ass stimulus check. I reckon the way in is through the subway system, but we're gonna need a map, and we're gonna need to find the access point. The water company should have some schematics we can steal. Here's their address. Get on over there.
Thank you. substation for the schematics. Where would they be? What am I checking for?
Where the fuck is he? Drop the fucking weapon! Shut up! You piece of shit!
Please don't make me do this!
Search for schematics. So they've been here the whole time, even though I checked. I don't know why they don't just allow us to do fucking single player lobbies without having to do any weird fucking glitches. Or at least start a solo lobby and anyone can join in. gotta find an IA, an IAA entrance. IAA entrance. Hup. Here, search area and photograph the IA entrance. They're literally the only ones, what the hell? Along the wall somewhere. But I've already checked everywhere, man. Let me just Google this shit real quick. Hmm. Okay, so it's this one over here then. I gotta pay 10,000.
What up, though? Pinch yourself, cause this shit is really happening.
Hey, remember, don't.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. Bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
I mean, get the weaponized tempo. Maybe that'll be useful.
Come on, some of us have jobs.
Okay.
And there goes the door.
To the motherfucking IAA in our pockets. That's some big boy shit, y'all. Peace.
I wish they would buff this vehicle, quite honestly. Mackenzie Field, oh Jesus Christ. Alright, or deliver IA pass to auto shop.
I just want to make sure y'all understand what we about here. Well, I mean, we about making all kinds of money. But apart from that, it's about being who we are, driving what we want to drive, hitting what the fuck we hit. You got my outside perspective.
And ignore that call, Edward. there we go, the raid. Let's see. Well, you can do it on your own.
Let me walk you through this one last time. Bust up into the A, find this dealer fool, get him to tell us where his formula's at, get it, deliver, and then we kick back and count them racks. Keep me on speaker. Let me get K.
I didn't even know those were hard difficulty. I mean, a harder difficulty.
Hey, babe.
Ah, goddammit.
Yup, on the way.
Shit, my drowsy fool got me tied up at his park. Big ass house in the hill. I'ma call you back in a sec.
You coming up on the door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you want to keep going up.
We have eyes on the suspect.
Ah! Well, there goes the element of surprise, y'all. This gonna be a hard. The interrogation cell's upstairs. Soon as you find that dealer, you call K, alright?
Ah, oh, goddammit. Oh, fuck me, dude. I didn't even know there was another guy.
You coming up on the security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Dude, how?
We ain't here for nothing but this dealer. Just find his ass.
Man down. Okay, what? Oh, goddamn it, nothing but enemies up here.
You close? Soon as you get in there, hang up and call K, all right?
What's going on out there? And who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling, your mama? Put that shit away.
What up? Put me on a motherfucking speaker. Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What it do? Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass, nigga. Let him know the fuck we coming from. Get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognizes us. You gonna lie to me again? Lucky it's my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. All right, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forget your face and get the fuck out of there.
Fuck.
And I assume the hard part is getting up.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, that's K calling. How'd it go, babe?
Lepto, we got this food trip.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass was getting shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know the line with y'all.
Ha! Cool.
Alright. It's taking me a bit, but I got it.
Now, it should come as no surprise the cops got a fast response time when you raise the fucking
eye. Yo, get your foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these fools what a response time is. Y'all got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. Hey, Kane. So this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard of his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yo, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
Alright, but when you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
I'm dead. Why isn't that taking cover? Why isn't that taking cover? What the hell? Ah, man.
It should come as no surprise the cops got a fast response time when you raid the fucking IAA.
Buckle up, yo. Get your foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these response time is.
I think I'd rather just try to lose the cops before getting there then.
Got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. Hey, Kane. So this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard of his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
I cannot. I made it before. The cops already.
I don't hear no sirens. Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now. When you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be laying around. Probably better somewhere.
A sand pile.
Hurry up out there. You take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She's trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kinda like her though.
You are not for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard working, you feel me? earn my cut today, motherfuckers. I'm gonna wait out front for y'all, okay? See you in a second.
I got 163,000. Let's see what happens. It's taking quite a long time to load. Okay, damn, it is taking long. Okay, finally. Well then, let's see. I had 75k, I don't know what for though, but. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. I mean, I'll still make up this. But I hope you all enjoyed. Give the video a thumbs up. I mean, let's try to rack up some more views on this video, like how we did on the deluxe one. That video's already like 80s.
Motherfucking nothing.
Let's get
then you should have heard that punk ass little madrazo fool going on about that recipe. That's some good work, motherfucker. We in the pocket with that crazy food now. Be in touch.
Alright. Well, yes, this is improved. Well, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Later.